World number two, Naomi Osaka, has withdrawn from this month's Wimbledon championships for personal reasons. But her agent confirmed to Reuters on Thursday she will be ready for the Tokyo Olympics that start at the end of July. Adding, quote, Naomi won't be playing Wimbledon this year. She is taking some personal time with friends and family. The news comes on the heels of the 23-year-old quitting the French Open last month after organizers fined her $15,000 and threatened her with expulsion from the tournament when she refused to attend mandatory post-match press conferences, something Osaka announced in the build-up to the tournament. Osaka's defense was that she had social anxiety, and she explained that the media's line of questioning after matches impacted her mental health.
Rafa Nadal pulled out of Wimbledon and the Tokyo Olympics on Thursday. The 35-year-old Spaniard said the two-week gap between the French Open and Wimbledon, which starts on June 28th, was not enough time for him to recuperate after a demanding season where he played in five tournaments. In a tweet, the two-time Wimbledon champion said it was not an easy decision, but that it was the right one. Nadal, a 20-time Grand Slam winner, played at the Monte Carlo Masters, Barcelona, Madrid Masters, and Rome Masters before the French Open. Nadal has won two gold medals at the Olympics. At the Rio Summer Games in 2016, he was the flag bearer for Spain.